not what happened. That's what I heard though. That's what
you said. Whoa. Did you hear this house? I heard it was from a story from my brother or something like that. And murderer that lived here.
It was apparently he chopped people up and he ate them with some cannibalistic
stuff. No.
Yo, I dare to go inside.
Man, I ain't about that life though.
I'm not, go.
Yo, don't be such a wuss. Man up. Have some fun.
Alright, if you're gonna be such a man, why don't you go in then?
Press, yo. I'll do it. You wanna go?
I'll go.
Hey, don't go inside.
You really think it's gonna be open?
Find out.
It's not locked.
These days.
Oh, look at that. Is that booze?
Did it touch you? Don't touch it.
Somebody home?
What do we do?
Hey man, yeah, I got the meat.
I was surprised he held up to his end of the deal. He never does. Me too. He had to kill for this. I guess sometimes it is the people no one imagined anything of who do things no one can imagine. Yeah. Thanks, man. Alright, see you around. What?
Who's there?